Since the launch of FC Mobile, we had loads of events, guys, and today I am going to be choosing one amazing player from every event. I've put all the top events in FC Mobile on a wheel. I'm going to be spinning the wheel, and for every time the wheel stops, I'm going to be choosing one player from the particular event. And also, we have a target OVR, so today's target OVR is 97 OVR, guys. And the first one, I think this is the National Valor event, guys. This event had lots of low-rated players, not many high-rated players. I think 95 or 96 is the highest rated player. Let's go have a look and then let's purchase the player. Here we go. This is the event. In the normal cast, there's Heung-min Son, Mo Salah, Tabsoba, and you know what, guys? I think I want to go with Heung-min Son. Let's also have a look at the icons and heroes. Let me just remove this filter and let me just put 97, I guess. Let's check if there are any National Valor cards in this. So there is Abedi Pele, guys, who's got a 96 rated card. Let's check more though. There is El Ouaran, actually, which is one of my favorite cards when I used back in those days. I mean, he was fantastic. So I'm actually tempted to go with El Ouaran, but you know what? I want to go with 4-3-3 formation. So I think I'm going to end up going with Heung-min Son, guys. So I'm going to go get a 3 ranked card for 20.9 million coins. So that's going to be the first player, guys. Let's go spin the wheel again. It's time to spin the wheel again. So this time it is Team of the Year event, guys. And you know what? From Team of the Year, I've got lots of favorite cards. Rudehullet is one among them. Arden is one among them. And Maldini is one among them. In today's video, I'm going to go with Rudehullet, guys. So I'm going to get a sentiment Rudehullet card from the Team of the Year event. Okay, we've got this lovely 97 rated Hullet card. And I'm going to get his Max Road card, guys. This card is amazing. I used to love this card a lot. He was fantastic, guys. He can shoot, he can defend. You know, normally all Rudehullet cards are good. But this is way above all the cards back in those days, guys. It's a very old card as well. I think it's almost 10 months old card, but still this card is gonna play well in head-to-head, guys. Anyways, let's go spin the wheel again. Also, guys, by the way, if I don't reach the 97 OVR, I am gonna be discarding one player from the starting 11. And not just that, after I make the team, I'm gonna be playing a head-to-head match, and for every goal I concede, it's gonna be more players discarded. I have just increased the spin time to 7 seconds, so let's go. Hopefully we get a very good event, one of the latest events, so that I can use high-rated cards. And the next one is gonna be Centurions or Anniversary. You know, it's Centurions event, guys. From the Centurions event, I remember one nice card. One is Zanetti, the right back card, and the other one is Zidane, guys. From that, I'm gonna be using Zidane card, guys. Let's go get Zidane. Here we go, 97% cam card. So this is a very nice card as well, guys. I think the supply for this 3-ranked card. Yeah, I'm just gonna join the queue. Hopefully we get him by the end of the video. I'm also gonna try getting his max stored card. So let's see. And also in the meantime, let's go put Rudehullet and Heung-min Son. Oh wait, Zidane purchase is also done, guys. Let's go put them all in the team. And by the way, when I'm considering the team rating, I can't consider the ranks, guys. Anyways, let's go put on the left wing. Heung-min Son, welcome to the team. He's got 5-star weak foot as well, so that's nice. And next, we got to put in Rudehullet. So let me just put him in the center mid position. And here we go. Welcome to the team, Rudehullet. So far, we picked up solid players, guys. 297s and 195. And the next card is going to be Zidane. So yeah, now let's go spin the wheel again. All right, let's go again and spin the wheel, guys. So this time it is gonna be, oh wow, oh wait, what is this? This is a freeze event or something. And from the freeze event, I remember only Vidic, guys. Apart from that, nothing is coming to my brain. But let me just go and search in the market, guys. So program, let me just check the base players now. I mean, the normal players instead of the icons. It's winter wildcards, guys. It's not freeze, it's winter wildcards. Let's check the normal winter wildcards. We've got Ederson, Joao Cancelo, Mbappe as well. So Mbappe is an interesting choice. We've got Lautaro Martinez, Kane. Messi is there. I can go for him. But let me look at the icons and heroes as well. I'm going to put 97. And let's check at the freeze icons or heroes that are there in that event. So we can't afford to go for lots of 95s, guys, because we need to get a 97 OVR target OVR. But for that to happen, you need all players minimum of 96 and one player at 97. But yeah, let's go and search for winter wildcard. Whatever that event is called. Let's try to find out some of the cards. Oh my god, there is no icons or what in the winter wildcard. I'm pretty sure there's a Vidic, guys. Okay, let me just search Vidic. Yeah, that's right. Vidic has a card. He's got a card. But you know what? I think I'm gonna go with Messi in the right wing. So that's my choice. I'm gonna go with Messi, guys. We gonna go for this Messi card, and he's going for 62.7. So let's go get him. 99 OVR as well. So that's gonna be the next player joining our team. And let's go spin the wheel again. Here we go. Hoping for something huge this time. And it is gonna be, team of the season or retro stars. Anything is good. Okay, it's a team of the season, guys. So that's not at all bad. In the team of the season, we got plenty of good cards. There's Cruyff as well. There is Messi, Ronaldo. There is Mbappe. Lots of cards actually from the team of the season event. So let me just go to the market though. Have a look at the cards and let's get one player which is suitable for our team. And you know what? For that, I'm gonna put 99 and program team of the season. I'm sure team of the season had 99 rated cards. That's it. That's the highest if I'm not wrong. And yep, we've got Messi. We've got Haaland, Bellingham. I want to go with the center backs, guys. Or maybe left back Grimaldo. That's not a bad choice. Or Van Dijk is a good choice as well. You know what? I'm going to go for Van Dijk. He's a crazy good card. I'm going to go for him. 252 million coins. So that's going to be the card which I choose from the team of the season event. I could have gone with Maldini as well. But Van Dijk is amazing. So I'm just going to go with Van Dijk. All right, guys. Now it's time for the next spin. And here we go, guys. This time it is going to be... Oh my god. Oh, team of the week. Nah. Okay, team of the week is actually not bad, guys. It's not bad. You know what? I'm gonna go to the team of the week section and I'm just gonna select one player, you know. All right, so let me just go to team of the week. Okay, I think it's in the football center, right? So there's Bukayo Saka, Lewandowski, Lukaku. There's some key matches as well. Okay, I haven't opened this team of the week in this account yet. Okay, let me just reveal the team of the week actually. And we need center backs or center mids, guys. There is not a lot of center backs actually. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna open the packs. I'm gonna open 5 packs and I'm gonna choose one player out of those 5. Here we go. The first one. Okay, team of the week has actually got a unique walkout, guys. It's a unique walkout. Stoke City, what? Nah, we got Cannon. But I love the walkout. This is the first time me seeing the team of the week walkout. It's a new walkout, guys. All right. So it's USA. Cam. Utrecht. Okay, never mind. Aronson, never mind. That's not good. We need a good one. 95 plus. Here's the next one. Dutch. Okay. Cam once again. FC 20, nah man. Stajan or Stain, whatever. Nah. We need better. Come on, EA. All right, here we go. Spain. Who is this? Right back, this might be good. Marcel. Okay, Paul Lirola. Okay, never mind. That is also a disaster. And this is gonna be the final one, guys. Come on, EA. Please, one good pull. Dutch once again. Don't be Cam. Oh my god, no way. So team of the week is actually a bad option, guys. We got a bad one already. So right back, I'm just gonna go with this team of the week. And I think he's gonna let our OVR down for sure. And anyways, in the meantime, let me just go put Messi and the next card, Van Dijk as well. Let me do it. So yeah, let's go put them both, Van Dijk and Messi, into the team. The right wing, Messi, welcome to the team. Center back, of course, Virgil Van Dijk is here. Let's go spin the wheel for the next position. Let's see what we're gonna get this time. It is gonna be Retro Stars or Chinese Lunar New Year. Yeah, it is the Chinese Lunar New Year. And I remember Pele, guys. Pele has got an amazing card in that event. And I think I'm gonna go with Pele. So let's go get Pele from this event. So from the Chinese Lunar New Year event, I'm gonna go with Pele. So let's go potion Cam. I think I already got Zidane, right? So wait, never mind. I'm gonna change my decision. I'm gonna go with Seedorf instead. And let me just replace this Zidane with the other one. Oh wait, can he play a sentiment without losing a lot of rating? Let me check that. Yeah, he can play a sentiment without losing a lot of rating, guys. Yeah, that's not bad actually. So I think I'm just gonna use Zidane in the sentiment. He's not losing a lot of rating anyways, and I'm gonna get Pele, guys. Potion Cam, program icon maximum 98. Let's check now. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is the card I'm talking about. So let's go use him. 97.9 million coins, guys. So he's gonna enter the team. That's gonna be the next player. So yeah, so far our team is shaping up nice. I think we are on track to reaching 97 OVR, but we need a couple of high rated cards, guys, or else it's gonna be hard for sure. All right, guys, I'm gonna spin the wheel again now. So here we go. Let's see what we're gonna get this time. And this time it is going to be... Okay, I think it's the Ballers event, I guess. Yeah, this is the Sunshine Ballers. In this, we have Reece James, actually, which is quite a good card. We got Erling Haaland as well. Probably I can go for that as well. But let's go and check in the market, guys. We need goalkeeper, center back, and left back. Pele purchase is successful. Let's go search for the remaining events, guys. Program. I'm just going to go for Sunshine Ballers. I think Jack Grealish. Oh, Young Winson is there once again. Reece James is there. Okay, we need center backs. But you know what? We've got no choice but to go and use Erling Haaland. And I'm going to be using Erling Haaland for 200 million coins. So that's going to be the next player. Anyways, guys, in the meantime, let's go change the formation to 4-3-3 attack so that we can put our Pele in the camp. And here we go. Welcome to the team, Pele. And next, I'm going to be putting the striker Erling Haaland. And then here we go. Welcome to the team, Erling Haaland. Our team is looking nice. 96 OVR so far. I mean, that's because of the rank ups as well. Most of the players have rank ups or else it's not 96. Anyways, let's go spin the last 3 times, guys. We need 3 more players. All right, I'm going to hide this and I'm going to respin it, guys. Let's go. Let's go. And Copa Libertadores, or it is gonna be what event is it? I totally forgot. Hall of Legends, what is that? I forgot what event is that. Oh yeah, it's a Dynasties event, guys. So I can use any player from the Dynasties event. So Rivaldo has a lovely card in the Dynasties event, but we can't use him. But let me just check, guys. You know, Dynasties, here we go. Nico Schlotterbeck, Mendy. We've got two fantastic cards. I think I'm gonna go with Nico Schlotterbeck, guys. Or maybe Mendy, actually. Not a lot of events got good left back, so I'm gonna go with Mendy. I think I've got Mendy in my club. Let me just check. No, I haven't. Never mind. So yeah, let me just go and use this Mendy card, left back. So 374 million coins. Here we go. And the purchase of Mendy is done. Let's go put him in the team. And it is not at all bad. So we only need two more positions, the goalkeeper and the center back. Hopefully the last two spins are good, guys. And here comes the next spin. Let's see what we're gonna get this time. It's gonna be Euros. Yes. I can use any player from the Euros event, guys. This is fantastic. So I can either use a center back or a goalkeeper. And you know what? From the Euros event, I think I'm going to go with William Saliba. He's got a lovely center back card. So that's the one I think I'm going to be choosing, guys. And he's also one of my favorite center backs in real life. So let's go position center back and maximum 101, I guess. I think he's like 100. Yeah, William Saliba. This is the card I'm talking about. Let's go. 274 million coins. Let's go put him in the team. I think with this, we will be able to reach 97, guys. So let's go and spin the final time, guys. All right, guys, now it's time to spin the wheel one last time. Hopefully we don't get a worse one, bad one, I mean. And oh my god, not the gold card. And it is not the gold card. Luckily, it is the shapeshifters, guys. I think Olivier Giroud, I guess, is one of the shapeshifters. Anyways, let's go and search in the market first. So let's go position goalkeeper and program shapeshifters. It's also one of the recent events. I mean, not so long ago. Okay, we got Peter Crouch. That's not bad. I'm going to go for him for 79.5 million coins. Let's go purchase him. So the purchase of Saliba and Peter Crouch is done. Let's go claim them both, put them in the team, and it's time to look at the team rating, guys. Let's see if we actually reached 97 or not. If not, we are going to be losing one player from the starting 11, guys. I mean, I'm going to do that in the end though. So Peter Crouch, welcome to the team. And then we got the center back William Saliba. Here we go. We reached 101 OVR, guys. But wait, let's check how much rating are we getting from the rank ups. So Son has 3, Haaland has 5, so that's 8 ranks so far. Messi has 4, so that's 12 ranks so far. Zidane has 5, so that's 17 ranks. Jude Bellingham has got 5, so that's 22. Pele has 4, so 26. Van Dijk 4, 30. Saliba 434, Crouch 438, Mendy 442 ranks I've got. Normally, guys, 33 to 44 ranks is equal to 4 rating, guys. That means I exactly reached the target OVR, which is 97 OVR, guys. So that means I get to keep all my players, but we are not done yet. Now I'm going to be playing a head-to-head match, and for every goal I'm going to be conceding, I'm going to be discarding one random player from my starting 11. So yeah, let's go, guys. All right, guys, so we just found our opponent, so let's go have a look at his team first. So this is his team. He's got Kvaratskhelia, Trezeguet, Rodrigo. Okay, that's a decent team at best, I would say. And this is our team as well. Our team is not that good either. So anyways, let's go, guys. But still, I love some of the cards, guys. For example, Rudolid, one of my favorite cards as well. There's a Messi Winter Wild cards as well. This guy might actually score already. But Saliba comes to the rescue. Let's go. Okay, Son to Messi. Come on, Messi. Okay, Messi is clear now. Messi takes a shot. First goal. And by the way, guys, I am playing like this, you know, one half in this side and the other half in this side, just like FC 25. I'm getting used to this also, you know. I'm trying to play like this as well, and it's quite fun, guys, playing on the both sides of the field, you know. Anyways, let's go. We score the first goal. So far looking good. We just have to not concede a lot of goals. And also, if we don't win the match also, even then it's gonna be a player discarded. So yeah, I gotta win the match for sure. Good hold it. Nice pass. Pele. Haaland. Second goal of the match already. 27 minutes gone. You know what? Some of these cards, it's giving those nostalgic vibes, guys. The Zidane card, I've used him a lot. Rudolid card, I've used him a lot. Oh my god, no way. Oh, I feel a goal coming for me. Oh my god, Kvaratskhelia, well done. Oh no, I have to discard one player. No, guys, I don't want to discard any players, guys, honestly. And it's the end of the first half, and 2-1 is the scoreline, guys. We are supposed to discard one player as of now. Hopefully not more than that. Pele, let's go, Pele. Oh, what is Smalling? Oh, Smalling has a card, okay. Anyways, we got the third goal of the day. But still, I have to discard a player, guys. He scored another goal. That's two players to be discarded, guys. Pele, nice pass to Haaland. And this Haaland card has got rainbow flick. What the heck? Okay, Pele, He's clear. Okay. Okay, he gets another goal, guys. That's not at all bad. I'll take it. 4 goals is what we scored. We are winning the match, that's for sure. But I don't want to concede anymore, guys. We are already supposed to discard 2 players from the starting 11. It's a full time, guys. I have to discard 2 players. Let me put all the players on the wheel and I'm going to discard 1 player. All right, guys. So this is the wheel with all the positions. So I'm going to spin it. Let's see what position are we going to get. And here we go, guys. Let's see what we're going to get. And this is going to be left wing. Oh, my God. That is probably Youngmin Son. So yeah, Youngmin Son is gone. And the next one is gonna be, okay, the right wing, I guess. Nah, that's messy, guys. So we have to discard both our right wing and left wing cards. So let's go, guys. Let's go discard them both. Left wing, okay, I'm gonna put on Eden Hazard here. And the right wing, Messi. I mean, Messi is quite expensive, I guess. How much is Messi? I'm not sure. But let's check real quick. Messi is 60. Okay, I thought he's expensive, but nope, he's not. So I'm just gonna train it to this Haaland. Let me just find Messi. And here we go, guys. Messi has been discarded successfully. And the next one is Son, Youngmin Son. Okay, he's here. Both the players are discarded, guys. So that's it. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to subscribe to my channel and go watch this video next.